Welcome to Attitude Baba. Now, Attitude Baba, we are talking today about one of the great personalities, motivational quotes, like who believes in these quotes. That is none other than Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, popularly known as the Missile Man of India, was a source of inspiration for tens and thousands of Indians. A leak part of his philosophy and teachings are not only admired the old generation, but especially reminded by the young Kalam preachers rise from Rameshwaram, a small but a famous pilgrimage town in Tamil Nadu, and became one of the world's most accomplished leaders. The inspiring quotes by Abdul Kalamji, that is, all birds find shelter during rain, but eagle avoids rain by flying above the clouds. What a meaning. Second, don't take rest after first victory, because if you fail in the second, more lips are waiting to say that your first victory was just a luck. Third, all of us do not have equal talent, but all of us have an equal opportunity to develop our talents. Fantastic. Fourth, you have to dream before your dream come true. Fifth, failure will never overtake me if my definition to succeed is strong enough. Sixth, I am not an handsome guy, but I can give my hand to someone who needs help. Beauty is in the heart, not in the face. Seventh, the best brains of nations may be found on the last benches of the classrooms. Eighth, you cannot change your future, but you can change your habits, and surely habits will change your future. Ninth, if you fail, never give up, because FAIL means first attempt in learning. End is not the end. In fact, end means effort never dies. If you get no as an answer, remember, no means next opportunity. Let's think positive. Tenth, look at the sky, we're not alone. The whole universe is friendly to us and the conspires only to those who dream and work. These are the fantastic motivational quotes from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Thank you for listening and keep listening.